Sorry, forgive me for my sin.
You're not forgiven.
Yes, you are.
We'll do it before breakfast.
Okay, okay.
Okay,
really warm breath.
Yeah.
Before breakfast.
Wow, thank you everyone for coming out.
You're welcome.
Woo! Piece of shit night.
This show is sponsored by Monster Energy. Unleash the beast.
Woo!
We'll be right back.
Derek?
Yeah.
This song's called Derek. It's not. It's off the new album, but not this album that just came out. The next new album. It's a cold day, dark and dreary. I just want to have you near me. I spent the whole day lost in my house.
Thank you.
Weed Whacker. It's about whacking weeds.
Yeah!
You're here for those weeds.
Woo!
more cowbell, Ramsey.
Take a break. We can have a band interview. I got some questions.
Go for it. What are some questions
What's
you got?
What's the inspiration behind this band name?
But the name?
Yes.
It's supposed to be like an experience. You know, like,
whoa.
Whoa, man.
I'm feeling that whoa.
Where did it come from? What's the inspiration?
Well, we used to be the Chirples, and people had a hard fucking time pronouncing that.
So now you started with that. Where did Chirples come from?
It's like the way the cookie crumbles, but the way the cricket chirples.
Hey, go back. Go back. Why did you change it?
Because people had a hard time pronouncing
That's
it.
Not your problem. That's not you Chirples. Like, I'd wear the fuck out of some band merch. Am I like no.
It was too ahead of
and
its
then you
time
guys would have like a fucking cult chirples. That's okay, you know?
Maybe we'll be the Chirples tonight. Just for you guys.
So when did you guys start this band?
Well, I started it in 2014 with this shit right here. This was the conception. And you know, since then, you know.
I don't know. That's why I'm asking.
Oh my God. He came to my house and played music with me, and he said, "Well, I don't have any other drummers." It was like, we played together for like a year, and like he was like looking for someone else, but like he couldn't find anyone, I guess. So this is how it happened.
But it's because the universe serves, okay? Everything happens as it's supposed to happen.
We sure hope so.
Why are you hoping? Don't hope. Make it happen.
Ramsey can answer questions. I'm trying to squeeze as much monster out of it.
Yeah, I'm open to questions now. Hello.
Yeah, we don't need to even ask you anything because you're the answer.
Alright, well.
You're so fucking
Yes. That is the best question of all time.
Was it a question?
Yes.
I thought it was the answer.
42.
You didn't even have to ask a question before he answered it. He was just showed up. He was the answer.
Yeah.
All right.
So where can I buy the album?
This is for sale for $10, by the way. Yeah, if anyone wants this shit, it's pretty good.
The vinyl.
It's a record, yeah.
Yeah, that's on the ground. The
oh,
record.
The vinyl.
Yeah, yeah.
I thought you said the final. I was like, the final.
The vinyl.
No,
it's the first. Actually,
I was so scared for a second.
The okay. CDs and shit are there for free. Like, take as many as anyone wants.
What? I don't know. You want me to be one of those people that just hands them out on the corner of the street?
I have. I handed out.
I was trying to say, how come you guys don't like go to trash ass rat parties?
Because they have one twice. That's why we.
You're too weird for them.
Probably not at this point.
This
is too weird for them. Without a doubt, too. You think you could do a worse job than this cat?
No, I'm saying I would be an excellent manager, but I'm not going to do it. That's what I'm saying.
That just sounds like a religious experience.
I don't
want to
be a manager.
You guys are awesome. No, like, I believe in you guys.
All right, so we were sponsored by Monster Energy, but since, like, they're a piece of shit and put, like... It's literally like a pin needle is what you have to drink this out of.
Yeah.
I wish I had a Jumbotron. Just imagine
I
a pinhole trying to drink
out
of a pinhole.
It's fucked up, man. They really took you for a spin there.
it's an import, that's why.
Fucking
imported from bullshit land.
Are you guys seriously sponsored by Monster?
Yes. Sponsored by Monster Energy. That's why I have to plug them constantly. Unleash the beast. Monster Energy at your local 7-Eleven in Walla.
You should be on their pants.
You really should.
Why are you not on their pants?
This is me right here. This fucking glorious falcon. It's my spirit animal.
Stop.
Are you ready for pretzel?
Yeah.
This is about eating or seeing your friend eating pretzels. And you're like, what the fuck?
Soft pretzels or hard?
Hard pretzels. the hardest pretzels you can imagine.
Fucking
literal fucking sand in your mouth. Pretzels. that's like those like crunchy granola things that like the
Nature
honey
Valley.
Nut. Nature Valley.
That's the
kind of Nature
Valley.
Yes.
One, two, three.
What does it mean to be you?
sign. We're all still alive. We're all gonna die. So maybe that's why I like to dream, dream.
Thank you. streets in the dead of night. Can you hear?
Yeah.
I liked it so much. That one's really good, you guys.
Thank you.
I'm a fan.
That is off the new album, so.
Was that All Caroline?
Hmm?
Yeah, that was the Sweet
Caroline. That was All Caroline?
Not the whole set now.
No, that last that song was Sweet Caroline.
Yeah, that was the last song.
Yeah. Pay attention to the interview.
No, that's literally what I was asking.
So, how do you guys feel? One last one?
Yeah, a few last ones. Another one. That should have been like the last final song.
No,
well,
several
this
you
was
have
the final.
You have the encore song
yeah,
ready in the pocket?
Yeah, nobody wanted one more than that was going to be it.
But you have the encore song ready in the pocket. We'll never
one more song!
We got a funky one.
One
that's
more song!
And you have the encore song
can't
already
play
ready.
Off of encore!
Ready.
Encore!
Yeah.
Tyler, you gotta play something off of a...
We'll never
move that
one.
The
one
with the train whistles.
Never.
You should.
Never.
Play the one you had lined up.
Never.
I see you on the drums. What is this one?
This song's called Screaming at My Own House.
I mean, I feel that.
It's about a bunch of fucking ghosts haunting your fucking house.
All right,
and it just sucks, and you just get so mad, you start screaming at your house. You're like,
get
out of my house!
Boards everywhere.
Yeah,
my boy, monster.